It's a little trick we learned using our iPhone camera and our binoculars.